Breaking the Wall Between Us. Sophie Falk, Forschungszentrum Jülich, Germany.
Okay, thank you. It's not easy to interact with other people. You have to resonate with their emotions, to feel empathy, and think that they have other thoughts than you have, so a theory of mind or perspective taking. But we need each other. We need each other in the Falling Walls Lab to share our ideas and to interact, but also for tolerance, cooperation, reduction of conflicts, and well-being and health. So it helps to have friends and family around you if you're ill. However, how can we break the wall between us? Because I'm not you and you're also not me standing here. So what we did a big training study. On one hand, we trained presence, which is attention and interoception. And you did this by focusing on your breath, going from your toes to your head. On the other hand, we trained affect, which is an affective skills on pro-social motivation, but also compassion. And here you did a loving kindness meditation, first for friends, but then also extending to people you didn't know or even enemies. And then you did an affective diet. So you talked with a partner about your emotions and said something positive that happened on your day, something negative that happened on your day, and the other person listened empathically, and then you switched the roles. And then the third training was the perspective training. And here you learned that you had different perspectives in yourself. So I'm standing here now as a presenter, but I'm also a daughter, a mother, a friend, an enemy. And all these roles in me make me a certain person. So you think about this for yourself, but you also talk about experience taking these different roles. So we had a big study with 300 participants, and each module was trained for 3 months, and we had different orders, and then we could compare the effects of each training against each other. So what did we find is that different regions in the brain change. So each color represents one training, and even more so, we found that people that trained these emotional skills improved their compassion. On the other hand, people that trained their theory of mind skills, they improved in perspective taking, and these improvements correlated with how much brain structure changed. So this is awesome, because you can change your, improve your social skills even as an adult. And it means that we have to get out there and interact and talk about our feelings and also listen to other people. Like, I often forget to listen, but that's also a really important aspect of it. And this might also help patients that have difficulty with social emotions and also help with education, with children. So, and social is just the glue what connects us. And it's so important to break those walls. So thank you.